A 29-year-old businessman was handed a 92-year jail sentence and 44 strokes of the rotan by the Sibu Magistrate's Court on Thursday after pleading guilty to 44 charges of cheating. However, Ling Tzer Sheng only has to serve 40 months after Magistrate Muhammad Faizal Jet Saad ordered that the sentences run concurrently. According to the facts of the case, the accused had between November 2017 and November 2018 cheated two men of nearly 370,000 ringgit to invest in a fertilizer business that did not exist. In his mitigation plea, Ling pleaded for leniency on several grounds. He also claimed he had not gained anything from the scam and that his family had sold property and vehicles to pay off the two complainants in the case.